seen anything quite like that.
Close call. Hopefully my companion is all right. Can they drown? think she's dead. Oh dear. She's still alive. Where the fuck is she then? Oh, come on, really?
Right behind you. I've got your back. I will remain on guard here. We heading out? As you command, my Thane. Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then. I've got your back. Still here. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on. right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then. I've got your back. As you wish, my Thane.
Okay. Didn't saw that one coming.
Thank you. I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going then. Still here. How can I serve you, my Thane?
Riften's under my protection. You watch yourself.
We're one of the same kind, you and I. I'm glad to have met you.
Someone do something!
Is someone there?
Stop! You dirty thief!
Another fight!
Fools are actually fighting!
I'm staying out of this.
Long life to you, Thane.
what might you need?
The ghost was active again, guys.
Give a holler if you have any questions.
She says, and all those poor little animals she tests them on. It's just not right.
Damn it, woman. Ingen is the most prompt alchemist I've ever seen, and I won't have you scaring her off.
I don't understand, Elgrim. The formulas you're giving me are for novices, but I've advanced well past that point.
Until you can do those formulas with your eyes shut, you'll never be ready to master the more difficult ones.
This is an utter waste of time.
Ingen, if you want to remain in my shop as an apprentice, I expect you to act like one, no exceptions.
Very well, I'll keep practicing them.
You here for lessons? Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Yes, goodbye.
Any luck gathering those ingredients?